everybody. Jolly Rancher 50 here. Bringing you some real lifeness. Just got back from the game show. I'm walking home right now onto the base. God damn it, cars! God damn it! I kind of live in the ghetto. Like, look around here. It's like the ghetto part of Japan. Way far away. But I'm about to get hit by a car and I'm still going. Okay. But I'll give like a full review of the game show later. But all I can really say is it was way too much for me for one day, so I might have to go back tomorrow. It was amazing. And I'm screaming out in this alleyway. But, God, it was amazing. So, I kind of got some good footage. This camera kind of sucks, so you can't hear me most of the time. But, there's a person staring at me. It's kind of awkward. Hold up, wait, he's still staring at me. He's such a creeper. But it was awesome. Let's see, Skyrim. They had the demo, Bethesda lied. I don't know. Rage, all sorts of... Oh, it was amazing. But unfortunately, I wasn't able to, show footage of the gameplay because, well, it's against the law, so... I did get some pictures of Skyrim, though. Like, illegally, I guess you could say. But I tried to videotape Skyrim, but I failed. I got like 2 seconds of the character creation, and that's pretty much it. But if I do go tomorrow, then I probably won't have any videos up tomorrow until like late. So, you know. But I'll bring you guys a bunch more footage and everything. Probably Monday or so.